Greetings UPDF family, as we are back again with another amazing video. Today's topic will be about how to convert PDF to Google Docs on Mac. Before heading to the rest of the video, download UPDF's latest version on Mac by following the link in the description. In order to share PDFs cost effectively and keep track of the edited versions, watch this video till the end. You will learn to convert PDF to Google Docs on Mac with detailed and easy to follow steps. Launch UPDF. Click the Open File option. Press the Export PDF option. From the conversions format available, choose Word and customize the settings if needed before hitting the Export button. You will now need to access Google Drive on Mac. Upload this converted Word document and then open it with Google Docs. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates, and we will see you in another helpful review soon.